The future of internet has gone ultra. 5G business internet, ultra fast, ultra simple. Powered by 5G ultra wideband, now in more and more places in ThingSpace. Easily manage your IoT or 5G business internet devices and their connections with the ThingSpace Manage portal directly or by integrating with the ThingSpace APIs. Activate, deactivate, or suspend wireless service, as well as change service plans in bulk for your 5G BI devices on public or private networks. Make hardware or SIM swaps. Troubleshoot, monitor, and manage usage in near real time. And set alerts to notify you of issues with your 5G BI devices. Prerequisites include you must have a ThingSpace account. 5G business internet price plans must be onboarded. Address qualification for 5G is required. Finally, you must have a 5G business internet capable device and SIM. On the ThingSpace Manage dashboard, once your profile has been conditioned for 5G business internet, you will notice an extra widget for checking 5G business internet availability. Simply enter the address that you would like to check, then click Submit. If 5G business internet is available at the address you submitted, you will get the following notification. Please note, ThingSpace only supports 5G business internet on C-band at this time. If you have multiple addresses that you would like to qualify, you can use our downloadable template. Click on the Download Template link. Enter the required address information. Save your template. Click on the Upload button and select your new template. You will be notified to navigate to the Downloads page to check the status. Once the file status shows complete, click on the report name to download the report. Here, you can see that our first address shows true for C-band coverage, however, our second address shows false. On the activation page under Additional Options, you will see 5G BI. Select this option to engage the 5G business internet activation. This action will create two new items. First, in the Enter Devices window, you will see the new template includes the address. Secondly, it will engage all of the 5G business internet service plans on the next page. Enter the required information, then click Next. Select an account. Enter a zip code, select your 5G business internet service plan, then click to activate. Please note, these service plans may include public dynamic, public static, or private network IP, depending on how they were onboarded to ThingSpace. To check on the status of your activation, go to the logs page. Here, we see that the activation was a failure. To retrieve the error description, click on the request ID. On the logs details page under description, we can see that the address submitted is not C-band eligible for this specific device. You may also see this additional error stating that the customer address cannot be validated. Since this address does not support 5G business internet, you can activate it with a 4G plan instead. Then, you can change to a 5G business internet plan once the address qualifies. Let's see how to perform a change service plan in the ThingSpace Manage portal. On the Devices page, we have filtered a 5G device that is actively on a 4G LTE service plan. We can confirm this by viewing the plan on the Devices page underneath the Service Plan heading. We can also click on the device to go to the Device Details page. We can see here that this is a 5G device. Also, you can click on the Service Plan and Billing link to the left to view the current service plan. Now that we have confirmed our device, click on the Actions icon at the top right of the page. Then, select Change Service Plan. Select your new 5G C-band service plan. Enter the required address information. Then click to submit. Next, you will need to access the logs page to check the status of your device. If your device is showing a pending status, click on the reload button at the top right of the page. Let's see how to perform a change service plan in bulk. Please note, we will be submitting our devices on the next screen and not selecting them on the devices page. From the devices page, click on the actions icon at the top right. Then select change service plan. Under additional options, please select 4G to 5G business internet. You can either enter your devices following the provided format or download a dynamic template, then upload them with your device information. Here, we will submit our devices with the according addresses. Click on Next. Select the appropriate 5G business internet service plan, then click Submit. Remember to navigate to the logs page to check the status of your request. Once a 5G business internet device has been activated, you can see its physical address on the device details page. From the devices page, click on your device. Then, on the device details page, click on attributes. Here, you can see the physical address. Be sure to check out our next video on using the ThingSpace APIs to manage 5G business internet activations.